ஓரியன்டேஷன் ஃபார் நீட் ஆஸ்பைரன்ஸ் நீட் தேர்வு எழுதும் மாணவர்களுக்கான இது ஒரு வழிகாட்டி நிகழ்ச்சி இன்றைய வகுப்பில் அவுட் டு ப்ரிப்பேர் கான்செப்ட் நோட்ஸ் என்பதை பற்றி பார்க்க போகிறோம் அதற்காக நாம் எடுத்துக்கிற தலைப்பு அனிமல் கிங்டம் நான் கார்டிட்ஸ் இதில் கிளாசிஃபிகேஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் மேஜர் ஃபைல ஆஃப் அனிமல் கிங்டம் அனிமல் கிங்டம் வந்து ஒரு மிக முக்கியமான தலைப்பு அதில் கிளாசிஃபிகேஷன் லெவல்லேருந்து நீங்கள் கேள்வி எதிர்பார்க்கலாம் அதுக்காக நம்ம இன்னைக்கு கிளாசிஃபிகேஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் மேஜர் ஃபைல் ஆஃப் அனிமல் கிங்டம் என்பதை பற்றி பார்க்க போகிறோம் ஃபைலம் ஃபோரிஃபெரா இஸ் கிளாசிஃபைடு இன் டு த்ரீ கிளாஸஸ் ஆன் த பேசிஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்பிக்குல்ஸ் கிளாஸ் கால்கேரியா ஆர் கால்சிஸ்பாஞ்சியே Spicules are made up of calcium carbonate is present. Ascon or Sycon type of canal system is present. Class 2 Exactinilida or Hylospongiae. Hylo means glass. Spicules is made up of silica. In this class you can notice Leucon type of canal system. Class Demospongiae. Skeleton is of spongin fibers or siliceous spicules or both. Canal system is leucon type. Canal system is leucon type which develops from rhagon type of canal system of larvae. Class 1 Calcarea or Calcispongiae. The common name translucid chimney sponge. Scientific name is Leucosolenia. We already know that Leucosolenia or Calcarea. Ascon type canal system irukante that ascon type la water enters through the dermal pores and internal ostia then spongocoel asculum and comes out through the exterior next calcarea or calcispongiae common name skypha scientific name Sycon in this animal you can notice Sycon type of canal system dermal pores Incurrent canals, prosopiles, radial canals, apophiles, dermal pores, water enters through the dermal pores, incurrent canals, prosopiles, radial canal, apophiles, excurrent canal, spongocoel, osculum, exterior. Class 2 Exactinilida or Hylospongiae. Common name Venus flower basket, U. Plectella. Then glass rope sponge, scientific name Hylonema. Class 3 Demospongiae, common name freshwater sponge, Spongilla. Here you can see leuconoid type of canal system is present. The water enters through the dermal ostia, then subdermal space, and then prosodes and prosophiles, flagellated chambers. And then apophiles, apodes, excurrent canals, large canals, ostia and exterior. Next, Demospongiae. Here you can notice that Spongilla, the freshwater sponge. Next, the Demospongiae, common name, bath sponge, Euspongia, phylum Cnidaria, Coelenterata. Classification on the basis of presence and dominance of polyp and medusae form in the life cycle. Class 1 Hydrozoa, asexual polyp and sexual medusa form occurs during life cycle. Class 2 Scyphozoa, medusa form predominates during the life cycle. Polyp is absent. Whereas in the class 3 Anthozoa, only polyp form is found in polyp form is present. Next, Class 1 Hydrozoa, common name freshwater polyp Hydra, that you know very well. Next, Portuguese man of war Physalia, common name purple striped jellyfish, scientific name Pelagia. Next, common name jellyfish, scientific name Arulia. Class 3 Anthozoa, common name brine corals Meandrina. Class 3 Anthozoa, common name sea fan Gorgonia, common name sea pen Penatula, common name sea anemone, scientific name Adamsia. The next we pass on to the phylum Ctenophora. Classification is based on the presence or absence of tentacles. Class Tentaculata, these have two long tentacles in few members tentacles are present only in larva. Example, velamen. Class 2 nuda, tentacles, oral lobes are absent. Body is conical and laterally compressed. Beroe. Class 1 tentaculata, common name comb jelly, scientific name Tenoplana. Class 1 tentaculata, common name gooseberry and scientific name Pleurobrachia. இது மாதிரி நீங்க நேம் வந்து ஞாபகம் வச்சிருக்கும் போது அந்த ஸ்ட்ரக்சரையே மனசுல ரீகால் பண்ணணும், அதோ உங்களுக்கு அந்த போட்டோகிராஃபிக் மெமரி டெவலப் ஆகும். நெக்ஸ்ட், கிளாஸ் டூ நியூடா, காமன் நேம் ஸ்விம்மிங் ஐஸ் ஆஃப் கேட், சயின்டிபிக் நேம் பெரோயி. நெக்ஸ்ட் வி பாஸ் ஆன் டு ஃபைலம் பிளாட்டியல்மென்திஸ். கிளாசிபிகேஷன் இஸ் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் பாடி ஷேப் அண்ட் மோட் ஆஃப் லைஃப். கிளாஸ் 1 டர்பல் ஏரியா, டர்பல் ஏரியன்ஸ் ஆர் அக்வாட்டிக் free living or few are ectoparasites. Turbellarians have a great power of regeneration. Class 2 trematoda, trematodes are commonly called flukes, endoparasites. Anterior end of the trematode is with suckers and hooks for attachment. Then class 3 chestoda, chestodes are commonly known as tapeworms and endoparasites. Anterior end of the chestode bears calyx with the suckers and hooks. Class 1 Turbellaria, common name Acylomorph flatworm, scientific name Convoluta. Then common name free living flatworms, scientific name Planaria. Common name blood fluke, scientific name Cystoma hematobium. Class Trematoda, common name sheep liver fluke, scientific name Fasciola hepatica. Class Cestoda, common name fork tapeworm of man, scientific name Tinea solium. Class 3 Cestoda, common name dog tapeworm, scientific name Echinococcus granulosus. Then phylum Aschelminthes, classification is on the basis of caudal receptors known as phasmids. Class A phasmidia. In this class, caudal receptors and excretory systems are absent. Class 2 phasmidia. In this class, caudal receptors and excretory systems are present. Class 1 A phasmidia, scientific name Enoplus. Class phasmidia, a common name filarial worm, Oocheraria bancrofti. Class 2 Phasmidia, common name roundworm, scientific name Ascaris lumbricoides. Common name hookworm, scientific name Anglystoma duodenal. Pinworm, Entrobius vermicularis. See the Entrochloris vermicularis. Now we pass on to the next phylum, Annelida. Classification is based on the presence or absence of setae, parapodia and clitellum. Class 1 Polychaeta. In this class, the setae are present on the parapodia. Clitellum is absent. It's a very important point. Clitellum is absent in the class Polychaeta. Trochophore larva is present. It's another important point. Trochophore larva. Then class 2 Oligochaeta. In this class, setae are embedded in the body wall. Clitellum is present. Next, class 3 Hirudinaria. In this class, setae and parapodia are absent. Class 4 Archaeannelida. Parapodia and setae are absent. External segment is absent. Class 1 Polychaeta. Common name sandworm. Scientific name Neris. Oligochaeta, common name Indian earthworm, Heritima postuma. Next, class 3 Hirudinaria, Indian cattle leech, Hirudinaria granulosa. See, this very important. Class 4 Archaeannelida, scientific name Polygardius. Polygardius. Phylum Arthropoda, which includes four class 1 Crustacea, H head and thorax fuses, cephalothorax, it may be covered by a carapace. Then class Onychophora, a single pair of antennae, eyes and jaws are present. Then class Myriapoda, poisonous class present. Class Arachnida, two chelicers, two pedipalps and four pairs of walking legs are the characteristic. Class 1 Crustacea, the common name crab, scientific name Carcinus. Then common name prawn, Pineus indicus. Onychophora, the scientific name Peripatus, see this is very important, Peripatus is a connecting link. Class 3 Myriapoda, common name millipedes, scientific name Julus. Then class 3 Myriapoda, common name centipedes and Scolopendra. Class 4 Arachnida, common name scorpion, scorpions. Then class 4 Arachnida, house spider, Agernia. Then phylum Mollusca, which includes 6 classes. Class 1 Monoplacophora, then class 2 Amphineura, then class 3 Scaphopoda, and then class 4 Gastropoda, and class 5 Pelecypoda, and then class 6 Cephalopoda. Class 1 Monoplacophora, scientific name Neoplenia galathiae. Next, Amphineura, scientific name Chiton. Then class 3 Scaphopoda, common name elephant tusk shell, Dentalium. Then gastropod, that you know very well, apple snail, Phyla globosa. Then class 5 Pelecypoda, common name oyster, Pinctada vulgaris. Then class 6 Cephalopoda, common name squids, Laligo. Then cuttlefish, Sepia. Then phylum Echinodermata, which includes 5 classes. Class 1 Astroidea, then Ophiuroidea, then Echinoidea, then class 4 Holothuroidea, and then class 5 Crinoidea. Class 1 Astroidea, common name starfish, Astrea cerubra. Then class 2 Ophiuroidea, brittle star, Ophiura. Then class 3 Echinoidea, sea urchin, Echinus. Class 4 Holothuroidea, sea cucumber, Cucumeriae. Then class 5 Crinoidea, name sea lily, scientific name Antidon. Then phylum Hemichordata, there are the class 1 Enteropneusta. This class consists of a small group of worm-like soft marine animal, mostly tubiculous and commonly called tongue worm or Akan worm. Class 1 Enteropneusta, the scientific name Tychodira flava, which is Indian hemichordate found in Crocodile Islands in Tamil Nadu. Then class 1 Enteropneusta, Akan worm or tongue worm, scientific name Balanoglossus. Okay, my dear student, idhuvara namma vande classifications of major animal phyla of animal kingdom non chordates pathi paathirundhom. Idhula vande ipo namma self evaluation part ku vandirukrom. First, classifications of Porifera is based on, you know my dear student, classifications of Porifera is based on option B, spicules. Then match the list A and B correctly and find your answer from the code given below. Physalia, Portuguese man of war. Penatula, sea pen. And then Gorgonia, sea fan. And Meandrina, brine corals. So option 4 is the correct answer. Physalia, Portuguese man of war. Penatula, sea pen. Gorgonia, sea fan, and Meandrina, brine corals. Next, which of the following pairs of animal comprise comb jellies, which includes answer B, Pleurobrachia and Tenoplana. Free living flatworms belongs to, the option A is the correct answer, Herbalaria. Common name of Anglestoma is option D, hookworm. Clitellum is absent in option A, polychaeta. In polychaetes, clitellum is absent. Which group of animals belongs to the same phylum? So here you can notice that prawn, scorpion, locust, all are belongs to the phylum Arthropoda. So that is the answer. In the case of B, sponge, sea anemone and starfish are different phylum. And malarial parasite, amoeba, mosquito, different phylum. Earthworm, pinworm, tapeworm belongs to different phylum. So the answer A is correct. Prawn, scorpion, locust belongs to the phylum Arthropoda. Pearl oyster, you know the pearl oyster, the biological name, the genus name of pearl oyster is Pinctada, Pinctada vulgaris. Which one of the, one is a sedentary echinoderms, you know very well among the echinoderms. Answer, Antidon, D is the answer, called sea lily. Which of the following pair of animal comprises tongue worm, you know, Balanoglossus and Sacoglossus. They are also called acorn worm or balanoglam. The balanoglossus and the sacoglossus are commonly called tongue worm. Idhuvara namma vande classifications of major phyla of animal kingdom non-chordates pathi paathom. Poduva vande neat theruvula kelvigal animal kingdom la up to classification level varaikku namma tayar pannirukkom. Kandipa classification level irundhu oru kelvi varum. அதே நேரத்தில் பயாலஜிக்கல் நேமும் நம்ம தெரிஞ்சுக்கணும். அதுக்காக தான் நான் இந்த பகுதியில் நம்ம அந்த பயாலஜிக்கல் நேமு வித் அந்த பிக்சரோடு கொடுத்துருக்குறோம். ஏன்னா இந்த நேம்ஸ்லாம் சில நேரத்தில் நமக்கு ஞாபகம் மறக்கிறதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு இருக்குது. ஆனால் அந்த படத்தோடு நம்ம ஒப்பிட்டு பார்க்கும்போது நம்மளுக்கு அந்த ஃபோட்டோகிராஃபிக் மெமரி டெவலப் ஆகிருக்கும். ஸோ தட் யூ கேன் ஈஸிலி ரீகலெக்ட் த ஆன்சர் அட் த எக்ஸாம். தேங்க்யூ.